Real Madrid announced the signing of French superstar Kylian Mbappe. This ends one of the longest-running transfer sagas in soccer. The club said it signed the forward to a five-year deal, and Mbappe's move from Paris Saint-Germain comes 2 days after Real won a record-extending 15th European Cup with a victory over Borussia Dortmund. This adds the further star quality to the team's attack. We have a final look at your ABC7 Storm Track weather forecast after the break.